The Spy Who Shot Me. I saw a positive review of this game that compared it to GoldenEye on the N64. That praise is too high, and I'm definitely convinced that review was paid for. This game is so low fidelity it's bad. When you make a get a little retro game like this but want people to know it looks that way on purpose, you add in snappy modern controls. That way people get the joke. The controls here are not snappy or modern. They're a terrible slog. The Duke Nukem engine was better than this thing. So what's left for this game? Humor?
No crazy inventions today, Smithers.
We're still repairing your last escapade.
At least there's abundant goofy voice acting. I can't sit through something that controls so badly. I give this a 3 out of 10.
Been raiding the department stores again, Smithers.